So what's going on, y'all? Today is basically the big talk. Today is the standalone music production DJ performance system by IKEA. They came out with this beautiful looking system, and it's a standalone. It needs no computer. It is a 8x8 clip launch matrix with RGB LEDs. It has a 7-inch full color capacity multi-touch screen, a mic instrument line inputs, four of them exact. You have MIDI in, out, and through. Four CV and gate outputs. It's a remix and DJ and performance. Six track types for complete audio, MIDI, and CV sequencing. The performance mode includes 16 pads, notes, scale modes, chord progressions, the basic MPC live, hand down, MPC sampling. It has MPC sampling editing. It has automatic BP detection, BPM detection, real time time stretching, and pitch shifting. It's very great on this system. I don't know about the system, but I'm reading you the facts because I know you're gonna need them. 8 touch sensitive knobs with graphical OLED displays, 4 powerful fully editable synth engines, 16 gigabytes onboard storage, and over 10 gigs of sound content. Full size SD card slot and 2 USB 3.0 slots for thumb drives or MIDI controllers. It is user expandable with a 2.5 SATA drive connector, SSD, or hard drive, HDD. And basically, this is a beast in the system. Let me know in the comments what do you like about it, what do you don't like about it. Pretty much, what do you stand at? I mean, the price though is $1,500 basically. I mean, they might as well go and add that extra cent at $14.99. They might as well go and add that extra cent and say it's $1,500. You know, you just don't get no change back. It looks great though. Within a couple of weeks by doing this, it's basically been like hands up. You know, NAMM's coming around the corner, and they're gonna pretty much showcase this item. Wish they got nice videos about it right now. It has the clip edition. It has this the matrix mode where it's almost like a push to, but it's not because it's standalone, and it's still using the MPC Live. It's still using the MPC software that they have updated. Hopefully, it has that. That new update that it just had, where you sample the hardware and you get that one tone and it flips and you can make it a full instrument. That'd be cool if they still had that on there. Hopefully they do. They probably do. This crossfaders right here is nice. It's pretty. It looks. They said it's pretty heavy, but you know, when you trying to make DJ, you want something that's very sturdy. And I heard that the build quality is very, very, very nice for its quality. This is the IKEA Force. You can play, perform, and produce. This guy right here, he has one. So, you know, you just look at the video right here. You just go on their website, the force.ikeapro.com. Just came out. It has this 7-inch color monitor that's touchscreen, just like the MPC Live. These buttons, I thought that there was just gonna be like click tile, just like the Machine Jam. This word Machine Jam screwed up on. If they would have even just had this on Machine Jam, it would have been sold, because velocity pads, you don't really need the screen because you're looking at the you really don't need a screen on your hardware when you're looking at the screen. That the Jam was, to me, was the big fail, because when they made it, they rushed it, and by putting click buttons on there, I mean, it's not bad, but my fingers, when they say when your fingers are big, my fingers are small. And for me to say those are like the worst pads I've ever touched. But the sliders was the only thing I was looking at because I just wanted the sliders. I used it basically for the 8 sliders. I didn't really use the top part of it. But this right here is standalone. You can put an SSG drive. Goodness gracious, it has so much excuse my French, shish in there. And it looks pretty great. It has the remix where you can remix your imported stems, loops, or whatever you want to put in the 8x8 matrix. This is great. This is a mashup where you can link some stuff from all content and sync to your master BPM. It has Ableton Link, which if you're familiar with Ableton Link, it's basically wireless software. It has Wi-Fi on there, so you're paying $1,500, not $14.99 with that 1 cent. You're gonna pay $1,500 for this thing. And hey, take my money if I had it. So basically, this, it looks chunky. They say it's gonna be like it's 10 pound shipping. 10 pound shipping. I mean, you know, that's how much it weighs when it ships to you in a box. And it's really 8 pounds, but that's cool. That's cool. That's a great option to have. Something that's sturdy and not gonna break if you drop it. I don't know if you wanna drop this thing and run over with a truck like a Q Nexus and then like it. I wouldn't do all that with this, you know. I would just keep it safe in an environment where it's not gonna get crushed. I can see this being second, a lot of secondhands, because a lot of people are probably gonna drop this thing. They're gonna break something, and I'm gonna be able to buy one. It's gonna be real cheap. But anyway, you have drum tracks. You have the 6x16 matrix where you can play drums and all that. It's gonna basically have 16 levels. Anything the NPC have lately on there, you need to get up on your NPC game, look at some videos, and figure out how to use this thing, because it's gonna be awesome. And it's gonna be standalone, so you'll have plenty of time. And they have this new Hype Engine, Bassif Engine, where you can pick your oscillators through like cones and triangles and all these other types of designs. You have your Bassif where you can adjust them with the balls. You know, that's pretty cool. You can adjust them with the balls where it's finger tactile. Modulation, delay, compressor, pumper, limiter, all in this plugin. This right here is probably gonna be the one I'm gonna use all the time. And it comes with 10 gigabytes in sounds. Has a beautiful touch screen, as I say. Not trying to make this long. I'm just trying to read through it. And it has the sampling engine. It has the looper on there. It even has the looper on there. Real-time sampling, just like the MPC workflow. The piano roll where you can touch screen the mixer and all that stuff. This is great. And it comes with samples from Sample Tools, MSX Deuce Sound Audio Design, and Sample Magic. And coming soon will be this Ableton Live thing where they connected to Ableton Live. You can be able to control Ableton Live with screen and all that. It's $1,500, guys. 64 velocity and pressure sensitive pads. That's where Machine Jam dropped the ball. They dropped the ball right there. When they dropped the ball, that was it for them. Because I had two of them and just, I was like, hey, it might be cheap, but I just using it for the encoder. I was just using it for the sliders. And the pads were click, click, clack. There were buttons. I mean, don't nobody play with buttons. I mean, I don't know. I'm not about to get mad, but don't nobody play with buttons in 2019. So we need some velocity and pressure sensitive. Don't go backwards. This is great. And that's 56 buttons. That's good. That's good to know. You're going to have to have a lot of memory with these. So it should be cool. The power adapter is a 19-volt, 3.42A center positive included. And the dimensions are 13 by 8 by 15 by 3 by 2.85 inches. 85, you know, almost 3 inches. And like I said, it's going to be 8 pounds and 53, I guess, ounces. 8 pounds and 53 ounces, yeah. So this is going to be a heavyweight. This is going to be a heavyweight. I'm going to stop this video right here. If you enjoy, let me know what you don't like about this thing. And if you're going to get one, please tell me you're going to get one. Give it to me. All right. I know you won't, but I'll holler back.